Are you looking for a tool to convert your Outlook PST files into PDF format? We bring you the solution for you. SysTools Outlook PST to PDF Converter. This software selectively converts Outlook emails, contacts, calendars, notes, tasks, etc. into PDF file format. Let's check out the other features. Supports to migrate multiple PST to PDF document. Provides advanced scanning mode feature. The software creates searchable PDF file for each item converted from MS Outlook PST file. MS Outlook installation is not mandatory to convert PST to PDF. Let's install and run the software. In the home screen, there are multiple user-friendly navigation options. Now let's select the Add File button on top. A small window pops up with options to add files. File Radio button is selected by default. Click Browse button to select PST file. Click Open. Now let's select the folder option and check how to migrate multiple PST files. Click Browse button to select the folder. After selecting the folder, click OK. If there is any previously scanned files, you can use the checkbox option. If the file is highly corrupted, you can select the Advanced Scan checkbox option. Click Add button. The files will be scanned. After the file loads successfully, click OK. On the left side of the screen, you can see the folder list. There is another useful load scan option in the top navigation bar. Selecting this option will load all the previously scanned files, thereby reduces the scanning time. Now let's select the inbox option. Mails will start loading for exporting on the right side of the screen. Now select the mails to export by checking the box option. After selecting the mails, right-click to export the files. You can see PDF export type is selected. Selecting the Advanced Settings option will open a window with further advanced settings. In the General Settings option, there is Naming Convention, Categories, Date Filter and Include Internet Message Header option. In the Page Layout option, there is Margin and Paper Layout options. In the Base Number option, there is Number Format and Date Stamp options. Now after making the selections, you can save the settings. Click OK. Click Browse for selecting a destination folder. Below there is the Ignore System Folders and Maintain Folder Hierarchy options. More features of advanced settings will be explained in detail in the Main Export option. Now, let's check out the Main Export option in the navigation bar and export the files. Now in the Export option window, you can see the folder list on the left side. Check the folder list. On the right side, you can see the PDF export type option selected as default. And click Advanced Settings button to explore more PDF settings options. Now in the General Settings, there is the Naming Convention option. This option is applicable only for mails. You can select options from the drop-down list. Below there is the Categories option. depending on your requirements. You can select mails, contacts, calendars checkbox options. Next is the date filter option. You can select dates from the drop-down option to filter mails. And below there is the include internet message header option. This option is checked by default. Now let's check the page layout option. On the top, there is option to set the margins of the PDF file output. Below in the paper layout option, there is option to set the paper orientation and page size. Now let's check the Bates number option. Using this option, you can set numbers in position to the final PDF file output. Also, there is option to set the date stamp position and the date format options. To save the changes, click Save button. Click OK. Now choose Browse option to select the folder location to save the files after exporting. Now select the folder and click OK. Below you can see the Ignore System Folders option. On the right side, click the link to know more about system folders. Maintain Folder Hierarchy option is selected by default. Click Export button to export the files. After the exporting process completes, click OK button. A window appears with option to save the export report. And click Save button. Select the folder to save the report in CSV format. And click Save button. Click OK. Click Yes to close the window. Now let's check the output files and see the PDF file location. Here you can see the list of folders with PDF files. Click on the video link provided at the end to know how to view embedded PDF attachments. And that's it. Hope you enjoyed the video. Log on to the given product page for more details and purchasing the product. For any query, mail us to support@systoolsgroup.com. Thank you for watching.